The Philippines extends its heartfelt gratitude to the government and people of Bhutan for hosting and organizing this regional conference with FAO amidst the current volatile global situation. Smallholders and family farmers deserve the focus in our discussions as they produce over 80% of the world's food in value terms and play a vital role in achieving food security and improving nutrition. The country's new Thinking for Agriculture strategy envisions a food secure and resilient Philippines with prosperous farmers and fisherfolk and aims to double their incomes. And our mission is to collectively empower these sectors along with concerned actors to increase agricultural productivity and profitability, taking into account sustainability and resilience. Leveling up the country's agriculture sector is being realized through 8 paradigms, namely modernization, industrialization, export promotion, clustering and consolidation of small-scale farmers and fisherfolk, infrastructure development, higher budget and investment, legislative support, and roadmap development. These same elements are embedded in the country's plant program to reinforce food security amidst the COVID-19 pandemic, recognizing the importance of a robust agricultural sector in the country's economic growth. President Rodrigo Duterte strongly supports such programs aimed at providing adequate, accessible, and affordable food for every Filipino. We encourage FAO to maintain collaboration with regional groups such as ASEAN in developing approaches that are more effectively implemented on a regional scale in areas such as policy coherence, agricultural research and statistics, control of transboundary pests and diseases, and promoting innovative digital technologies. Continuous coordination with regional banks and institutions would also broaden the base for possible financing of efforts to achieve the Sustainable Development Goals. We note that FAO's hand-in-hand initiative will support evidence-based, country-led, and country-owned actions in the region to accelerate agricultural transformation and sustainable rural development for the eradication of poverty, hunger, and all forms of malnutrition. Finally, we are grateful to FAO and IFAD for leading the implementation of the UN Decade of Family Farming 2019-2028. And to all partners and stakeholders actively advocating for families, farmers' welfare and interest in their critical role in achieving the Agenda 2030 Sustainable Development Goals. Thank you and good day.